videoing.
Thank you.
cousin Carol, who are about the same age, not only to learn English, but to learn how to speak out, because they were so used to not talking loudly because, you know, for whatever the reasons. So she had sent them with their reading books, or some book to read, up on the stairs, the old wooden staircase, and had them go up several steps with their books. And then she stood on the floor in front of them and insisted that they read loudly enough so that she could hear them. And that basically was their introduction to public speaking.
And that was the principal of the school?
That was the principal of the school.
Of the school, Lincoln?
Lincoln School, when it was the old... I didn't see it, but I'm guessing it was old brick, two-story, because that's the kind of building they made around the turn of the century. End of story.
Too late. I don't know, but somebody else might have done it. Tell you something, give me that look, I won't do it.
Yeah.
I can't help it.
Sorry.
Yeah, well, sorry.
Not perfect, but I...
If you get it at an angle here, it goes away.
Yeah, that's
what
Tony did.
Yeah,
that's exactly right.
I love the blue specks.
In print.
It's just beautiful.
As we swat away the state bird, yeah, the mosquito.
No, you've got to come over. Mom, you got to come over right over here. There's no glare. Right?
Love these specks.
It still looks like
for giving me the things I need, the sun and the rain and the apple seed. The Lord is good to me. Amen.
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 Good job.
Good job.
Jim's mom.
That's the caption.